Does your laptop keyboard look anything like this? Then it's time to clean up. You'll need some home dry cleaner, a toothbrush, a small cup, and a clean cloth.